The history of ACMI in 100 seconds. First, we have to go back to the 80s. In 1980, the town of Arlington licensed its first cable television franchise with American Cable Systems. And for the first time, there was a facility for public communication within the town. For the next two decades, hundreds of citizens used the facility to produce programming for Arlington cable subscribers in the three categories known as PEG, P-E-G, public, educational, and government. Under that original license, Arlington Cable Access, or ACA, was created to help the public learn about and make use of the studio until 2006. Let's back up a little bit here, because in April 2003, ACMI was formed as a not-for-profit corporation by a group of Arlington citizens with the goal of improving communication in their town. Over time, a board of directors was chosen and the organization was designated Arlington's official access corporation. In July 2006, ACMI signed its first agreement with the town of Arlington to assume management of Arlington Studio and PEG Community Access Television for the town, which marked the transition from ACA to ACMI. Today, ACMI operates multiple production facilities across the town and promotes the access to learn and engage in community media activities as a part of the action of ACMI News or Public Affairs, or learn how to produce independent films and documentaries, in addition to coordinating the live coverage of local meetings, special events, and sports. ACMI offers production training, studio facilities, and resources. And that was the history of ACMI in 100 seconds. Well, almost.